Hi, I'm Ginger Black. I'm a professional snake handler with Expert Village. Most snakes you come across in the United States are going to be non-venomous. There are a few varieties, rattlesnakes, copperheads, cottonmouths, and coral snakes that are venomous, but they are not common in areas that are frequented by human beings. This, again, is a corn snake, one of our local non-venomous animals. You can see by the pattern that they want you to think they're dangerous, the bright color and the vivid pattern. It helps them blend in the leaves and the pine straw, but when they are out so they can be seen, they want to show up. They want you to be afraid of them. But you'll notice the narrow head, as we talked about earlier, not something to be frightened of. You can see that the head's not any wider than the body. She'd be easy to spot as a non-venomous animal. And again, most of the snakes you come across in the United States are non-venomous and completely harmless to you.